Hi, I'm Daniel from IJ Technology. Welcome to a new tutorial. Today I'd like to show you how easy it is to register an endpoint in the Universal Management Suite and assign a license to it using the automatic license deployment.
This is my Universal Management Suite. There are no endpoints registered. I click here to scan for new endpoints. There are three possible ways: in the local network, in an IP range of the local network, or in a list of IP ranges, which I can configure here. I'd like to scan the local network. This is also the most common way. It can take a while depending on the number of endpoints in the network. The result is a list of all endpoints powered on. I enter the last digits of my IP address to find my endpoint. Here it is. I activate the checkbox to include it and click the OK button. The UMS registers the endpoint and it shows up in the list. Et voila, I've successfully registered an endpoint in the Universal Management Suite. In the next step, I'd like to assign a license to it. I switch to the UMS administration and navigate to Licenses Deployment. You can see that I already have one license pack with 5 Workspace Edition licenses. I enable automatic license deployment, check the connection, and save the settings. The UMS now checks for unlicensed endpoints and automatically assigns a license. This may take a while. I refresh the view. One of 5 licenses is used now. I also refresh the view of the executed actions. One license has been assigned to an endpoint. This happens on the endpoint at the same time. The user gets the license message and should reboot the endpoint. And that is the result after the reboot. The license information has been updated. In the device overview in the UMS, the icon has switched to green. That's a good sign. I refresh the view. The license information has also been updated. I cross-check the license portal. I reload the page. The status of the license pack has changed from new to active and the expiration date has been set. And 1 out of 5 licenses has been consumed.
This was quite easy, wasn't it? We take our slogan literally: simple, smart, secure. For more information, visit the IJ knowledge base using kb.ijl.com or you join the IJ community using ijlcommunity.com. Stay tuned for the next tutorial. Thank you for watching.